In this lesson, we are going to design a footer that can always be positioned at the bottom of the page even if the content above is too short. If the content above is taller than the viewport, the footer will rest at the bottom of the page but it will not become sticky or fixed. Hey everyone, it's me Chogyal. If you are new here, please consider subscribing so that you will be notified as I release my new videos. We have here the doc type HTML. Then we have HTML tag. Inside the HTML tag, we have head tag. Inside the head tag, create title tag. Let's keep the title name as footer position. Just below the title tag, create style tag, where we can write the CSS letter. Next, create body tag. Inside the body tag, we have main tag. Inside the main tag, create H1 tag. Inside the H1 tag, let's type sample website. We'll create here three paragraphs with lorem texts. So we have here p times 3, which means it will create three p tags. Inside each of those p tags, there will be the lorem texts. Now hit enter on your keyboard. Create your footer tag. Inside the footer tag, type copyright and copy semicolon. Then create here a script tag where we can write a simple JavaScript for an auto year. We have here document.write, new date.getFullYear. After the auto year, you can add your website name, okay? Now we will style this H1 tag. We have here margin top 0. Style the P tags. We have here font size 18 pixels and text align justify. Style the main tag. We have here the width 80%, margin 0 on top and bottom, auto on left and right, and padding top 32 pixels. For footer, we have the background green yellow, font size 18 pixels, padding 35 pixels, text align center, position absolute, right 0, left 0, and bottom 0. Now the footer has been placed at the bottom of the page. However, if we increase the content, there is a problem. Let's increase the content. The problem here is that as we scroll the page, the footer gets stuck on the content. So let's fix this. Style the body tag. We have here the position relative. Margin 0. Set the HTML height to 100% and then set the minimum height of the body to 100%. Let's increase the space below the content. Add here padding bottom 6.74 rem. The footer looks okay now, but if you reduce the content, there is a similar problem. Let's reduce the content. The footer has been placed at the bottom of the page. However, even if the content is small, we have to scroll the page a little bit to view the footer at the bottom. To fix this, we have to add the box sizing property to the HTML and body. For HTML, add box sizing border box, and for body, add box sizing inherit. Now we don't have to scroll the page when the content is small. This is how you can place the footer always at the bottom of the page without being sticky or fixed. That's it. If you have any doubt, do let me know in the comment section below. Please like, share and subscribe to this channel so that you will help me to reach this video to more people who need it. Thanks for watching and stay technically sound.